Hi, I'm Tim. Welcome to Watch One, and thanks for logging on. Today, we're looking at the Ublo King Power Red Devil, the Manchester United Limited Edition, 48mm in black ceramic with rubber-coated black ceramic bezel. This 1 of 500 limited edition represents the third collaboration between England's most dominant professional football team and neon-based watchmaker Ublo. Now, for Americans trying to get a sense of where Manchester United sits in the sports pantheon in the UK, I'm only going to say Lakers, Yankees, Dallas Cowboys, and that should give you about the right idea. And this watch, huge, expressive, intricately detailed, has more than a few tricks up its sleeve. It's easily equal to the task of representing the Red Devils themselves. Now, you can see the watch on my wrist. My wrist, being 6 1/3 inches, 16 centimeters in circumference, is fairly dwarfed by the watch, but I will give it this, it's comfortable. Sits squarely, nice and secure, because the lugs are so short and swell out scarcely beyond the flanks of the rounded portion of the case. You're not going to have an ergonomic issue with this watch unless your wrist is substantially under 6 inches, 15 centimeters in circumference. Now, it's nicely balanced by a very robust and weighty natural leather strap with corresponding Manu red accents, and it features a high-quality twin-trigger deployant titanium PVD and ceramic Ublo deployant buckle. So high quality here with Ublo's signature H-shaped titanium bolts inset. But the centerpiece of this watch really is the oversized case. Now, the case is the traditional layered construction that became iconic with the original Ublo Big Bang in 2005 and continued into the King Power continuity of late 2008 into 2009. What this one brings to the table is black ceramic, nearly as hard as sapphire. It's also similarly scratch resistant. So those who have experience with older style, older Panerai, Audemars Piguet, Royal Oak, older Ublo watches that might include PVD or some sort of powder coat, this is nothing like that, because this material is effectively scratch-proof unless you really knock it. And even then, it has a homogeneous composition so that it's black straight through. Even if you scratch or scuff it, there's just black material underneath. It's not like the gleaming metal that would show through on those older PVD watches. And again, because it is so tough, this watch, manufactured in 2011, continues to resemble virtually a new timepiece to this day. That's the level of longevity you're getting. And it's befitting of a watch that pays tribute to a club founded in 1878. With 20 league titles, Man U is the kind of almost object of cult esteem that generates lifelong loyalties and a fair share of nicknames. Hence, as we move inboard from the machine-style multi-layered case, you can see the Manchester United Red Devil. What started as the club's nickname became the club's icon, and since the 1970s it's featured on both the Man U crest, blazoned on the back of the watch, as well as the team jerseys. Now, this watch does have more than a few tricks up its sleeve, but first let me describe what I'm seeing here. Now, moving in from this machine style combination composite rubber and ceramic case, I dive through the sapphire and now I see a chapter ring, a deeply sloped concave chapter ring featuring the hour markers. And they're not just any hour markers. You can see they have a pale yellowish green tint to them, and that is actual preserved and lacquered grass sample from the actual Manchester United playing field. Ublo actually developed a process for setting the grass in lacquer, preserving most of the original color and the vibrance, and giving it a gloss glow that really shines in the light. So those serve as your hour indices. The watch uses red luminova all around. That's why you can see those little red hashes inboard of the hour indices themselves floating just above them on the chapter ring. So you get the grass inclusions, but you also get traditional lumed hour indices for practicality. Now, moving inboard, you'll see the skeletonized dial floating over the Ublo caliber 4245 movement. And like I said, this watch has more than a few tricks up its sleeve, including a special football-style chronograph featuring radial minutes and radial seconds. So you actually read the minutes right up to 45, again, we're talking football here, off the radial calibration. So the practicality, the visibility, the legibility of the chronograph scale is enhanced thanks to the special Manchester United limited edition 4245 caliber. Now, you also see that there's extensive skeletonization, so you can enjoy the caliber itself. And there is a sapphire set just over it so that you can actually see a rotating date disc right down there at about 4 o'clock, and it moves superimposed over a white disc that sort of backlights the date on any given day. So you're actually looking at two separate sapphires here, as well as the lattice work of skeletonization at the base of the dial. Intricate, detailed, and highly entertaining, this watch has other tricks up its sleeve, namely incorporated parts of the old Trafford Stadium. Take that, Romain Jerome. Both grass and components of the actual Manchester United Stadium are incorporated into the structure and the dial of this watch. Now, mechanically, it's robust. The Valjoux 7750 base chronograph movement is tough, time-tested, with a 42-hour power reserve, automatic winding, a date, and a complicated chronograph that's actually a little bit more legible and useful than a conventional chronograph with subdials. This watch has a lot going for it. Granted, it's a pretty exuberant, flamboyant, extrovert piece. With the splashes of red, the skeletonized dial, the immense size, thickness, and the black watch look, you're probably not going to wear this one to formal occasions. It's not going to play nicely with a dress cuff, but when you're wearing your jersey and cheering on your favorite team, I can't think of a better watch to have on your wrist if you're a Man U fan. So check out this Hublot King Power Red Devil Manchester United Limited Edition 48mm in black ceramic on our website Watch You Want, featuring a highly entertaining Manchester United specific accessory set. This is the ideal piece of fan memorabilia for the hardcore Man U fan. And quite frankly, if you've got a collection of high-end boutique and limited edition Hublot watches, here's one you just can't pass up. Memorable, unique, specific to the subject matter, complicated, and quite honestly, dripping with attitude. This is the Hublot King Power Red Devil Manchester United Limited Edition, available on Watch You Want.